I had this friend who had trouble falling asleep, so he decided to read books on self-hypnosis. And one book recommended self-hypnotizing yourself and choosing a model that you'd like to emulate. So he chose, to help him sleep, the dirt. So he copied the dirt and slept like the dirt. But he woke up covered in worms.